In addition to the evidence of the limitations of our first-line treatments, often medications, there is growing evidence that for the patients who have the complex disorders that involve, for example, major depression and a history of early adversity in their lives and a personality disorder, that for those people, they may respond particularly well to psychotherapy. There is evidence, for example, that in patients with complex, persistent depressive disorders, that the average patient receiving the kind of long-term psychodynamic psychotherapy that we do is better off than 96% of patients receiving other shorter-term treatments. And there are other studies suggesting that when it comes to patients with chronic depressive disorders that have not responded to the usual treatments, that those who have a history of early adversity in their lives respond far better to psychotherapy than they do to medications. And the addition of medications to psychotherapy, the combination in those patients, only improves the outcomes a little bit more. It's the psychotherapy that is quite powerful in people who've had important experiences of early adversity that shape the complexity and the persistence of their underlying psychiatric disorders.